angel who was kind and caring, but she had no wings. She wished someone would tell her how to get wings, but the other angels said she had to find out by herself.
One day, Gabriel sent the angels because he had great news. They flew as fast as their wings would carry them, apart from little angel. She came first in the night, so she was late, as usual. Gabriel told the angel that a very special baby boy was going to be born in Bethlehem. This baby was the Son of God and he would be called Jesus. Angels were very excited.
Gabriel said they were going to fly to Nazareth to tell the baby's mother, but it was a long way to Nazareth, so only angels with wings could go. Poor little angel.
Aww.
Little angel was so sad, he felt like crying.
Angels told her she had to find out by herself. She went away sadly, poor little angel.
Aww.
The angels flew up to Nazareth so that Gabriel told Mary about the baby.
Thank you.
time for the baby to be born, the angels were about to fly to Bethlehem to welcome the baby Jesus.
As usual, little angel was late arriving because she had no wings. She knew she couldn't go with them, and they set off without her. Little angel was so sad, he felt like crying. Poor little angel.
Just then, a white dove flew down beside her and told her she might get wings sooner than she thought. That cheered her up. As little angel watched the dove fly away, she had a brave idea. She would walk to Bethlehem. Who came along to take the donkey away? Mary and Joseph, they had to go to Bethlehem too.
Good news.
babies. They wanted to take Jesus, a newborn lamb, as a gift, but their lamb was nowhere to be seen. It must be lost. Off they went searching it.
Thank you.
to her before her journey began.
The little angel could see that the dove's wing was hurt. She told it to be brave while she helped.
Suddenly they noticed little angels standing outside the stadium.